Delegates part of G20 meetings in India were seen dancing with folk artists in Maharashtra's Pune on 16 January. The delegates danced with performers at a cultural program on the sidelines of the infrastructure working group discussions. A two-day session on various aspects of infrastructure investment began in Pune on 16 January.